Case 2, where we have a number over plus or minus infinity, or 0 over plus or minus infinity, works almost the same as case 1. Basically, to find the answer, we just have to divide. The thing we need to remember is that whenever we're dividing by infinity, we get 0. Anything divided by plus or minus infinity gives you 0. So, to show an example, suppose we have the limit as x goes to pi over 2 from the left of x squared over 10x. First thing we're going to do is we're going to plug pi over 2 in for x. We get pi over 2 squared over the tangent of pi over 2. Now, pi over 2 squared just gives you pi squared over 4. The tangent of pi over 2 is actually infinity. When we divide, we get 0, so the limit is equal to 0. One question many students have about this problem is how we got this infinity here for the tangent of pi over 2. Because the tangent of pi over 2, if they try to plug it into their calculators, it's undefined. The reason it's infinity is because of what happens to tangent of x as x goes to pi over 2 from the left. If x is approaching pi over 2 from the left, the tangent of x is getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and going to plus infinity. That's where the infinity comes from.